Last night, I made up for 9 years ago. Then I went to make that boy famous. Little brother came to the rescue of big brother. The blood brother. The brothers of destruction. The greatest event of the summer.
Done it.
The following contest is a tag team match and it is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Hagerstown, Maryland, at a combined weight of 484 pounds, the team of Total American Badass Ivan, the Demon Sean, the Brothers of Destruction. Ladies and gentlemen, I think today we will finally get a closure to this tag team rival, which started about 10 to 9 years ago, all the way back at SummerSlam 2022, between the Brothers of Destruction and the Blood Brothers, when the Blood Brothers defeated Ivan and Sean for the Brothers of Destruction Tag Team Championships. And their opponent, the Brothers of Destruction Tag Team Champions, at a combined weight of 481 pounds, from South Carolina, the team of Sebastian and Caleb, the Blood Brothers. Ladies and gentlemen, 9 years ago at this exact event, Sebastian and Caleb defeated those two men on the outside of the ring to win their first ever Brothers of Destruction Tag Team Championships. The only question is, 9 years later, can Ivan and Sean avenge the loss from 9 years ago, or will Sebastian and Caleb stand dominance?
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, here are your winners and the new Brothers of Destruction Tag Team Champions, the team of Ivan American Badass, the Demon Sean, the Brothers of Destruction! Ladies and gentlemen, I think that proves that there's only one dominant team here in JWS, and it's those two men in the ring. They might have lost those titles 9 years ago at SummerSlam 2022, but 9 years later at this event, 2031, they avenge the loss that they had 9 years ago, and I think they deserve that victory. They deserved the victory they got tonight. Congratulations, the Brothers of Destruction of JWS. Long time no see, bro. Yep, it's been 19 years since we last saw each other. We have one hell of a history behind us. Our journey started back when we were in first grade, lasted all the way to 2014, then we took a detour from each other. Now 19 years later, we made the big time! All the years we watched wrestling together, now we get to live it. That's right. We live it right here in JWS. I just want to say that I'm pulling for you tonight. Good luck, man. Thanks, bro.
Thank you. take a drive. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the JWS Intercontinental Championship. Introducing first, from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing 232 pounds, the Beast, Miles Lesnar. Ever since Mr. Jared, your current Intercontinental Champion, won the title at Jaredmania, for the past 2 months at Extreme Jewels and Game of the Console, and now SummerSlam, Miles has been eagered. He's been obsessed with getting the IC Championship back around his waist. The question is, will he be able to do it? After failing at the two consecutive pay-per-views before this one, at Game of the Console and Extreme Jewels, will he be able to avenge the loss at the last two pay-per-views and officially become the new JWS Intercontinental Champion? Or will Mr. Jared retain?